outside of bed today. After a week long of work and pain, I think the world's about to change for me. Cause when I woke up this morning, I saw my breakfast was already made. And then I saw the sunrise.